Just nothing. It did nothing.
It did 20 damage.
Look at that, dude. Please, dude. Come on.
Okay. I will go now. It is called cannibal fruit. Fruit like apple and pear and pineapple.
Oh yeah, this is actually.
Okay. Shut your mouth.
That's the way how he says.
Idiot, shut your mouth. I am telling your story.
Fuck.
Three men who were lost in the forest were captured by cannibals. The cannibal king told the prisoners that they could live if they passed a trail. The first step of the trail was to go to the forest and get 10 pieces of the same kind of fruit. So all three men went separate ways to gather fruits. Okay, this is boring. We come to the good part soon. Okay, the first one came back in and said to the king, I brought 10 apples. The king then explained the trail to him. You have to shove the fruits up your butt without any expression on your face or you'll be eaten. Okay, you understand?
Yes, sir.
Okay, the first apple went in, but on the second one he winched out in pain, so he was killed. Goodbye, we eat you to dinner, idiot. The second one arrived and shoveled the king 10 berries. When the king explained the trail to him, he thought to himself that this should be easy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and on the ninth berry he burst out in laughter and was killed, idiot. Okay, the first guy and the second guy met in heaven. The first one asked, why did you laugh? You always go away with it. The second one replied, I couldn't help it. I saw the third guy coming with pineapples.
I've heard that one before, Marco.
No, idiot, this is my story. Nobody else.
What did he say? Do your manners? Shut the fuck up.
Wait, Halsey, are you there?
I certainly am.
Alright, not that it matters to you because you probably won't change your day-to-day life, but I'm doing a 24-hour stream on Tuesday to Wednesday. If you want to dump your
dope
on
your
day, after this game, hopefully we'll win. I'll have an epic beat-off and go to bed happy.
What the fuck was that foolishness?
Nice job.
Sorry.
Nice job, buddy.
I fucked up. What happened there? Wow. Oh, he's fucked. That guy's so fucked.
Awesome. I'm not here. I'll give you mana. I might tickle your asshole. Who knows? Come here.
Oh, yeah.
We're all glowing and faggot-like. Yay!
Are you kidding me?
Okay.
Are you okay, Alan?
That should happen. Dialing up a stretchy.
Dial stretchy and then TP.
Yeah, dial that stretchy up.
Beautiful.
That was a pimp of shit over there.
That was a pimp of shit ever. Pimp of shit ever. So, but put that in a video.
That's not a fucking video.
The fuck? I don't even know what happened. Yo, Jenna, I got so scrambled because the hook was just fucking begging me to hook it, and I just failed. I tried to force it.
Alright,
well,
there.
Is he talking? Who's that talking? Sounds like this.
Hey, you suck at talking.
He put a sock on his head, apparently. I don't know. I get TP again if someone appears.
Sloth. Goonies.
I have my ult. My ult is instant death. We need to go B. Let Hazel farm a little bit. Get his B kick up. Let's go middle. Oh! What the fuck are we going?
What is going on?
What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on? Where are you? Where did you go?
I TP!
Pause it! Hold on a second!
You have no clue! It's true!
We're so pimped!
We did that history!
Oh, you're dead! That was amazing! We were so baffled we couldn't even help you! What the fuck did that happen?
No, that's totally what happened! That's totally, we're dead, by the way. We're totally dead.
It didn't even matter, we made history!
We made history right there, dude. And we need a TP's bottom, pronto.
Did it, when I did that, did you go with me at all, or did you sit still?
No, I went, I did the TP, and you flew away. You appeared next to me, and then went, bye, and you fucking Janet, flew off back to where you
I
were.
Saw a big, giant string in the middle of my screen, and
I saw I followed a it, and moving then I saw a shadow. I saw the shadow fly across the screen. I was watching it and pinging it.
Oh, yeah, I'm dead! Oh, yeah!
Okay, I'm not listening.
What are you talking? I told you they were coming, but fucking double damage bottom to gank, and you sat there like a fucking retard.
So
did you also know that I was silenced, you fucktard? You weren't gonna live no matter.
Use spells, if not.
Go I was silenced, you fucking. God, I hate fucking borders. They're just the dumbest people. No, you're retard.
Whoa, hold up, whoa.
Ready, you use spells. You cannot use spells because you.
I was silenced. Go watch the replay, you fucking retard.
Oh my god. Like
you must have position, idiot.
You got him. You got him.
Dude, I was behind you. I was perfect range.
Dude, you're bad. Shut up.
You're so bad. I'm gonna make this replay and just make you watch it. You're so fucking.
Destruction! Nothing! It did nothing!
It did like 20 damage!
Look at that, dude! Please, dude, come on!